Hey, hey, peeps! How's it going? It's Amber, and we're back with some more of Mysteries and Nightmares Morgiana. And I'm sorry, I was calling it Morgana. Apparently, I don't know how to talk or pronounce it. So, but we are back, and we had just finished up finding the turkey. So, I know for sure this feeds the carnivore, so we are going to go feed this thing. Necklace thing, amulet. How to catch a butterfly behind bars. The net, of course. What is a new task with the gate? Let's see here. The gate to the first floor was probably operated by the statue, which now lays shattered on the floor. I need to come up with some magic to lift huge blocks and put them together. Then I can try to fix the opening mechanism of the gate. Okay, so that is what it means. No, I didn't mean to click on that. So I'm going to go back to this room here. I bet the amulet goes on here. Yep. Okay. Nope. Anything for here? Nope. Go back to this room and check to see if there's anything. I wonder what part of the lock is missing. Because I don't think I have anything. Nope. And there's nothing else on the wall. If you hear that vibration, it is my mother-in-law. Apologize. This time I put it on silent, or vibrate, so that, wasn't going off. Blow up the tree! Everybody's just bugging me. Apologize about that. Brian's bugging me. You know. And now I'm missing something. Got to be. Oh, That's just that note from Morgiana.
It's possible to craft a magical item here, one which will have the power of levitation.
Oh, it looks like we need a hornet. And a butterfly. And then I need a feather. And we have this piece now, so we can go back to the room. Alright, maybe I should move the princess to the mouth of the dragon. Dining hall. And use this wand. And then I have to probably put them back together, I'm guessing. Okay, so you have to start with the bottom first. Statue is a person with a deer head. Nice. That's normal. Of course I'm not in a normal place. Alright. Oh, okay, so I have to get energy to reach all four bulbs. And I have to avoid any leaks. That opens a leak. Try it. right? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Test completed. Alright, peeps. Well, this is where I'm going to end the video. I hope you liked it. Let me know what you like, don't like. Let me know if you don't like me actually playing through and playing as I'm going. If you want me to just have, like, where I've already played through it and know exactly what to do to lead you through. Let me know what you like and don't. Peace out.